KILR. KILR Games.
Hello gamers, it is the Killer Gamer, and we are back here in No Man's Sky, waiting for this storm to go away. And the reason is we need build a personal, that's all that stuff. We need carbon for our mining laser. Well, while we're in here, what do we talk about? What do you guys think of the game so far? Do you have it? Are you enjoying this gameplay? Are you enjoying, like, what we're doing, what we're seeing? Yay! And we just can watch the... Oh, the external rads. Let me know. And if you want to do some... multiplayer together, let me know that too. Alright. Let's go get carbon. Hopefully there's not a stupid drone nearby calling. Is there a small plant we can... Oh, you serious? Well, we managed to get one. How do we... There's supposed to be a way that we can bang it. And I forgot how to do it. Maybe it's under controls. Melee Q, that's how we do it. No, that's not the one. Where is it? I missed it. This is it. You're supposed to give me carbon. It's the Q button, in case you're wondering. Where's my ship? Or the inside? Ooh. We got plenty of that. head on inside here. See, our protection goes up a lot quicker when you're inside. All right, let's go get some more carbon. Ah, stupid probe. This. Do we have enough carbon? It looks like we do. Get back. Radiation protection. Yay. Okay, is there anything, what can we sell here? Much sodium left. Look at this ferrite dust. Oh my goodness. Mordite, we can sell that. Oh, there's no trading thing here. Okay. That's odd. Oh. That's because we parked over here. Ah, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, I think let's go check out this ancient artifact over here. We'll bust our way through a plant first, a big tree, alien tree. Oh, the ancient ruins off planet. Okay. The audio is glitching out. It wasn't doing that before. Do we have what we need to make antimatter? No, we need condensed carbon, and we sold that stuff. Park right over here. Acidic dust pockets. Of a long-deceased tribe of Viking warriors flows from the stone marker, forming into a ghostly essence that fills me with wisdom. Well, seek knowledge of the past. Historical data revealed. Another ancient ruin. I thought I heard another one over here. What are those? They're like mushrooms. That is a cool picture right there. All right, let's see. There they are. Got all of our launch thrust. We're good there. We have 177 uranium. We might have enough, I don't know. We gotta check out this rain planet. You gotta admit, that's really cool. Leaving the planet atmosphere and seeing that. A frost-bound planet. Isn't there like a nice earth-bound planet somewhere? Let's map this one. Oh wow, I just noticed some of these planets have bigger rings than others. You see that? This one's really wide. Sodium. There too. There we go. Oh, we have a man, it's just like too cold, too hot, too toxic, too radioactive. Look at those weird things. Well, come on, isn't one close? No, apparently not. Not that one. This is what we're looking for. Coil. Ooh. sure where that other one is at. So a good portion of that stuff. There it is. Which carbon do we have? One of these should do it. Map this planet out, and I don't think this one had no, it's got copper, but don't we need copper? What did we needed something. Okay, condensed carbon. We got plenty of carbon now. I think we just flew through the rings. crap. Damn, I was stuck on that thing. Can we get there? Are you kidding me? 49 minutes from now? Maybe we should get back to the planet. Okay, we lost them. There it is. Pirates. No, we've been able to use that. Salt. Gone. Wardite. Gone. Okay, ferrite dust. We do not need that much. Sell that much. Oh my goodness. It's not very worth very much, is it? That will free up a couple of slots. Starship inventory. Job well done is its own reward, they say, but here are both jobs and rewards, and it's yet to be seen if I will do them well. Let's hand in submissions. Do you have more sentinels? No. Man. Pneumonia. It's like, yeah, I suppose. We're not delivering uranium, though. Let's head over here. It's a long teleportation. Metal plating. We just need metal plating now. Okay. Right. There should do it. We didn't need that many, So does that mean that we have to recharge it? Oh. Okay. I thought we would have to recharge it. Pure ferrite. I thought we had pure ferrite. I guess we don't have enough. Oh. We have a spot to put technology that we have not done yet. One oxygen recycler. Well, we'd be able to do that. Okay, we can. Let's see. Cobalt mirror. Well, figures. Unstable plasma. Can't do that one either. And we sold the microprocessors. Almost have enough chromatic metal. much we can do there. Oh, no, we have two microprocessors. We didn't sell them after all. We have to be on board the freighter. Was there something else that we were going to build in here? I can't remember. I thought there was something else we were going to build in here. Save point. That will allow us to save. We would be right in here next time. Wooden window would be good. Locked crate. Foundation. To know what the heck that is. Wooden doorway. I want the window. Cylindrical room. Ooh, we're getting somewhere. It's taken us a while, but we're slowly getting some of this stuff. Decoration. I guess we'll take this. And maybe a decorative light. Metal wall, straight quarters, so we're getting some of the other stuff now. Glass. Then we gotta figure out how to make glass. We don't know how to make glass. Okay. Let's tear down our other base. Oh, I just launched off there. There it is. Hopefully we will no longer be attacked. since we warped out. It's not removable. Why? Can we shoot it? I guess let's go up to our freighter then. Now we no longer have any of this. Freighter's on the other side. No, it's not. Our freighter's over here. Be there in 1 minute. Okay, we are here on our freighter, and I think that is enough for this time around. So, appreciate you tuning in and checking things out. And we will continue with our adventure. So many things to do in No Man's Sky, so. Alright, we'll see you later. If you enjoyed this video, or even if you didn't, I've got other videos that you might enjoy. Just click any of those on the screen and subscribe to get notified of any new ones. Thanks for watching and have a killer day!